My consultant was wonderful. She was never evaluative. She always prompted me with questions that made me think about how I was teaching, but didn't make me feel like I was being criticized. And that was very important, especially for me, because it was my second year of teaching, and just thinking about how to constantly improve without her ever criticizing what I had done.